Okay, so today I'm making salsa and pork tacos. Just start getting my salsa ready. This has been cooking on the grill as a smoker, like I showed before. It's resting now. I took it off at about 170, 180. And I wanted to come down to 150, 140 would be great before I start carving it up. Earlier, this was full of juices. It's reabsorbing the juices. That's exactly what you want it to do. One jalapeno. Now my roommate's allergic to onions, so I won't put any onions in the actual salsa. I'll just put them to the side. I'll add them to my soup. For me, that's no biggie. Some people like de-seeding the jalapenos, make them less hot. Do it the way you want. Sometimes I add a little bit of orange to counteract the heat. Today, not so much. I'm gonna go, that was a pretty good size of jalapeno, so that's getting put away. Same thing for the one in the bag. It's a little hot, drink a beer. I think today I'm going to skip the serranos. Sorry about that. One of the reasons I'm skipping the serranos is because, as I showed last night on the brine, it was a fairly spicy brine. And I added another one of these. Last night I only showed one. And I decided to add another one. And it marinated from early this morning, I'd say about 8 o'clock, till I put them on the grill. These went on the grill at 3:30. And they cooked for 2 hours, and then I wrapped them in tin foil, as you can see, and let them cook another 2 hours. And the reason I did that is I didn't want them drying out, for one. And, well, that's the biggest reason. And then the other reason is I didn't want a ton of smoke flavor. You know, this is just, sometimes it can be way overpowering. Let's set up for myself. Okay. Let's grab that. Thank you. doing with this, it'll go to the next door neighbor who started a compost bin so he can grow some earthworms. Yes, I'm drinking a beer. Last night I also showed the pork belly getting marinated, or I should say bride. Pulled it out this morning, drained the brine out of it, and then I'm like, well, you know what? I'm going to go ahead and season it, get it ready. So, did that. So that we could cook it. I'm like, you know, and I was at the grocery store getting some of the last minute things for this, and I spotted a very nice brisket, and I'm like, yeah, I'm going for this. It was a good price, prime beef. So I picked it up, came home, did a dry rub on it. And so they're both sitting in the refrigerator in dry rubs. And tomorrow they will get smoked, probably a 6-hour smoke. That way they come out nice and tender. Because the brisket wasn't very big, but good enough. And guys, if you like fishing and you get into cooking, you know, go ahead and start a compost bin, get you some night crawlers. That way you always got worms. Nice thing is, once you start composting, you start a garden. Chunky and squeezy. I'm gonna pause the video long enough for me to clean up and then get ready to start carving. Okay, now to start carving. I told Angela last night. You hear music, I'm cooking. You hear loud music, I'm cooking a lot. Hey, Angela. Another way you can tell a roast is getting done, if you don't cover it up and you're just letting it cook on the grill or in the oven, and you got to watch your temperature though. You don't want to get it over 225, 250 max. Is when it starts pulling off that bone, it's done. I covered it, to be honest, I added just a tad of bacon grease just to keep it, give it a little bit more moisture. And then, it retained that moisture. It smells great. I think it's actually taking fire. So, you guys, I don't know how you guys warm up your tortillas. I tend to just warm them up in the pan and then drop a little butter in there. Hope it's Jesus. Sorry, Lord. Anyways. This is my hobby. This is how I relax. Cooking for others. You know, we all have ways of coping. And, you know, my fellow brothers and sisters that are veterans, that have been down the range, you know, find that extra thing that helps you relax. You know, I go shooting. I'll probably end up posting pictures of me at the range. I do this more than I do shooting. I'm gonna go to BFW. You know, my friends know they can reach out to me anytime. At least I hope they will. Get involved in your community, guys. It doesn't have to be a veteran work. Part of your church, which I still need to find one. Captain. But, you know, helping folks is what I'm trying to say. And my roommate, there's a shot. So, there's so many things to help. That got slick real quick. And no, I'm not gonna edit stuff like that out. That makes us human. You can't admit you're human. You're not Superman anymore. You know, we were down the range. We made it bad. Had a few times where, you know, we lost friends. We thought we were a superhuman. You're not. We are. Half our family probably doesn't even know how to cope with it.
But if they do, that's great. I mean, I tried an app. She's great. Yeah, my parents are funny. I didn't make it easy. I'm learning how to voice it better without blowing the hell up. There's times it's like I'm trying to tell them, this is what's going on, but it comes out as anger instead of angst. You know, or even a decent explanation of why you feel what you feel. There's going to be days when I'm functional. Yet again, that's part of being human, that's part of being us. So there, guys. Yesterday you saw me, grind them. Today all I did to them, prior to it, is put a dry rub that I make myself out of various different spices. And if you've watched one, you know already, it's whatever I feel like, what I feel like. You know, I let the gods talk to me, as it were, my ancestors. So, I hope you guys pick it up and get going. I will see you the next time I cook. Actually, you'll see me. I won't see you. And brothers, get to do that. Last night, I had a wonderful new friend. Maybe you'll remember something. She was over. We had a great dinner. And being able to do that for people is great. Well, at least for me. Do this. Hey, maybe even for your family, just say, hey guys, guess what? Mom or dad, whoever you may be, Uncle Charlie, this dude gave me some hints, but this shit's mine. I own it. He might have given me the hints, but I came up with my own recipe that I want to share with you. Okay? See you later, boss.